not so good. My old fart friend say, hey, put that tape on YouTube. I'm in the fourth quarter.
You should have Jim come and watch your game. He said he wanted to.
Oh, man.
Yeah, but you don't have to suck. You know, you could be, you know, Arnold Ali was it Arnold that was the,
He went to Bishop Montgomery.
He was that bishop, and he never won a game. Never. Not once.
Yeah.
Not one game in 3 years. And somebody else took over, and they started winning. So it's not just the kids. It's the coaches.
Amen.
And I think it's 100% the coaches, because you teach the kids what they need to do, and you use the personnel that fits what they can do. If you have a quarterback that can't throw the ball very well, then you're going to run the ball. You
know, this is common sense.
You don't try to make a
pig into a racehorse.
Exactly.
You do what you can. This is also, I'm just digging through the other paperwork.
Anyway, we have a graffiti artist.
Ah. OTDK.
Does that sound familiar or look familiar?
This is just recent.
Yeah, that's okay. Here's more over here.
I've seen that in town. I've seen that sprayed on somewhere in town.
Yeah.
A couple of places.
I wonder if any of the kids work with that anybody. O-D-T-O-T-K. See, now that we got, remember when we called that girl in? Which girl was that? I forgot.
Giselle.
Well, she hasn't done it again, has she?
No.
Even though she denied it. I told her, I said, I know you did it, so you can deny it all you want, but I know that you did it.
Well, you know what? Like today, that kid over there, he stunk. You know?
Which one, the one you brought into me?
Yeah.
But by the time, this isn't going to come off of here.
Yeah. I'll get the other side.